All right, so we got Tekken 7 up here. We got Kellyan versus Not Hat Brown.
Looking for people that like want to learn.
Sorry?
kind of just screaming like, and it's interesting.
Great. You win.
What's done is done.
Round one, fight. KO. Round two, fight. KO. Round three. Fight. KO. Round four. Fight. Yeah. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Nina Williams, Jin Kazama. Round one, fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Round four, fight. KO. You win. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Two. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Go! Yo! Yeah! Yo! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yo! Yeah!
KO. Round three. Fight.
KO. Round four. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. KO. You win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Hey!
Round four. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jin Kazama. Asuka Kazama.
Round one. Fight. Round four. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round four. Fight. KO. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. KO. You win.
According on in.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Jin Kazama. Master Raven.
for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
Round one. Fight. Perfect. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight.
Hey guys, we're going to cut to ads for a bit and we'll be right back. All right, next up, we're going to get Injuin and Fruit Punch on the stream here. Injuin playing really well this week. So this is a loser's semi-match. Winner will go on to play two turntables in loser's finals.
Round 4. Fight.
Fight.
2. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Bob. Jin Kazama. Get ready for the next battle. I hope you're ready. Round one. Fight. Two.
4. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. Now, round one. Fight.
I'll go get a seat.
Jeez, that wall carry. Right, good blocking on the shoulder kick. Not far. Oh, there we go. The forward four. And what's the mix?
Got it down forward two, right as I come in.
And that's gonna
not yet.
Just a sliver.
One. Yo, that's dead.
Is that bad? Yeah, that's right. It's 10 frame, right?
Oh. It's 13 frames. But I was gonna say he's dead because of, like, Bob's gonna hit.
No, that's what I figured too, right?
Exactly.
But I remember his and Steve's are the two returns.
Steve and Anna as well now. 13 frames.
Oh, fuck.
So, the fastest one, but they're all highs, so you duck them.
Right, right.
But as a punish.
In situations like that, right?
Exactly, exactly. Oh,
yo,
Nigel,
nice
that parry.
That parry. Was a hit. Oh, yeah.
But he still has a lot to. Called him out.
And we
wall
take
combo.
This to the corner. What's the oak? Oh, my gosh. All right, just pay.
Caught him ducking.
What?
Yo, that was ridiculous. Like, that comeback was like, yo, he's gonna make it.
It was there.
Never mind.
Here we go.
He starts again.
There we go. Lost the round, we carry that momentum and
yo,
the roll behind.
He did the wrong thing. That's super launch punishable. Like, he should have done like an electric on the wild signing 2-1.
Oh,
yo,
fuck.
Again, you can do so much more.
No? All right, just block this. Just block. Oh my god.
It is a mix-up, so.
It is a legit mix-up.
Though, I don't know, maybe you can just hop. Just like a, just
what,
up
like
four.
The gin, like
yeah,
kicks?
Just like, not the shredder, just the up four.
Just
like a little tap he does. Well, that launches only on counter hit. I mean, you could do that. Oh, wait, it's over. Damn.
Oh, that's it?
Yo, that was, I was like, yo, it's getting started. It's gonna get hype.
I thought this was, oh, losers final.
Oh, the losers final.
Are losers final still?
Steel City rules. Only grand finals.
Only
is,
grand finals
is best versus three.
Aw, man. A little sad because I really wanted to see more of that.
Right. Though I feel avenged. Thank you, Turntables, for taking my revenge. Though I personally, I gotta work on that Bob match.
You may rest at ease now.
Yeah. And now this is something we see quite a bit.
Oh, yeah, this is
JD,
Escobar, and two turntables. Jin versus Master Raven.
Unless someone decides to be a little funky, maybe JD. I mean, he does play other characters, but oh, never mind. He's locked into Master
he's
Raven.
Very.
But according to turntables, and I'm calling him out for it, he's like, his own Master Raven is his only real threat. Otherwise, he's. He can deal with any other character that JD has. So
yeah, that's why he sticks with.
Yeah.
Always sticks with Master Raven whenever it comes to tournament or
right.
whatever.
For
just
sure.
Money's
sure.
on the table.
Though.
Of course, it's just, you know, go with what you know.
Yeah.
Right.
I should probably use that advice as well.
We've seen it, you know, countless games, examples of that.
Right.
All right.
Hey, one. Alright, not too much, just like
control,
little pokes.
Right.
No big damage yet.
Nope, nothing crazy so far.
Yo,
oh,
that sidewalk.
That sidewalk, yeah, that was.
Oh, he's stepping.
Good block.
Oh,
nice
punch. Hey. Oh, no,
okay,
just goes
for
Oki instead.
No dice.
Dead. Nice. Diddy really working
stepping
with, like, using movement very well.
Yeah, that's something I love to see a lot more frequently. You know, just the philosophy of, well, you know, even if it moves safe or whatnot, if I can move around it.
Yeah, again,
you know?
Like you said, it's a 3D game. You can use move plane, just get out of the way.
The 8-way movement, you know.
Oh.
We all know of it, but.
Oh, shit.
Jeez.
Yo.
Here we are as we're talking about movement. JD Escobar just.
Dominating right now.
Making light work of two turntables in his gym.
The thing is, like, I can tell, he's still not shook. Turntables is, like, he's still doing the Jin thing. He's following, oh, there is, that's what he needed. The, sweep. But, yeah. Like, Turntables still isn't shook. Like, if you get him shook, then.
I wouldn't say he's shook. I'd say he's still very.
Oh, for sure.
Feeling these things through. And, again, these two have fought.
Multiple times.
Oh, yeah, countlessly.
Oh, no.
Gosh.
JD really showing like he's prepared for this matchup now.
Don't take it personally.
Whoa.
Round one.
Yeah.
1-0, yeah.
One up. Alright.
Alright.
Feel each other out.
Oh nice.
Oh my gosh, the back turn.
Yo, nice. Great. Just feeling that, like, this is
Jeez,
how their rounds always go. Just like
straight.
Little pokes, they're not going for big damage. Just.
No, because again, I mean.
For now, JD doesn't need it. Like, I feel like his game plan right now is just to whittle him down. Like, whatever hits he can get, he'll get. He's not going for big damage, not too much risk.
Yeah, not, you know, not putting himself in jeopardy at all. And those small hits just go a long way. And again, like, they whittle away.
Right. And the most important thing in the Jin matchup is not pressing buttons. Because that just gives Jin a warrant to just counter hit for any.
Shame.
Ooh,
but there we
nice.
Go.
As
one
I said, counter hit for.
One opportunity dropped, another one made.
Hey.
Oh, nice. Tries to go for full strength, but just throws out that boot.
Alright, plus range. Just, yeah.
Gosh.
Chop the leg. One more time. Do it. No.
Oh,
that's not safe. But.
Figured the conditioning with two was enough to get that electric. No dice.
Oh. See, that's the thing. Like, he hasn't had so many forward four counter fours, though. Like, when it happened, he's like, he wasn't ready.
Right, yeah. Because normally you just.
Like, Jin's just like, always ready. Waiting for that. Oh,
yeah, there you go.
Hey, hello, wall. Oh, missed the ender. but it's still fine. JD at half life and him, so.
Far from
completes the string.
Doesn't block the four follow up.
Yeah, or duck it.
Or no, I mean, sorry, that's what I meant.
Yeah, no worries.
Before the four is high. My bad.
But yeah, I guess he's just calling his bluff. Like, yeah, I don't think you're gonna complete the string. Nice sidewalk. Oh, good trade.
Interesting trade. Yeah, returning things back to
Ooh, nice. Down three. Just to get that win.
Yeah, still, it's been so long since I've, like, touched or gotten into tech, and I really gotta get familiarized with the moves and everything again.
Right. That's fair, but honestly, just, I've always find whenever I'm just watching Tekken, always a blast.
These strengths, man.
Yeti's gotta really work out something.
All so far. Hey!
Alright, it's 1-1 now. Turntable showing like, yeah, I don't care if you're sidewalking or whatever. I'm going to impose my Jin pressure,
yeah,
and you will
twitch.
Deal it.
I dare you to twitch. Twitch on me. I absolutely dare you.
Ooh, all right. Third round. Now it does seem pretty even. Like,
Oh, nice.
I was saying that JD was really smart not letting him get the counter hits, but I feel like that plan is not going through now. Nice. This backdashing doesn't want to do too much.
Nice. Just oppression, man. The delay on the string there. This oppression in the corner.
God. Oh, nice. Yo. What are you doing?
We may never know what that was. We may never
That was just like Yomi. Like, yeah, he's going to hit. But nobody home.
I don't know. The range in between them seemed a bit suspect. But,
right.
Like, I'm
forward 4 to anti air, that's great. Raven ball damage.
Yep.
Disgusting. One more?
I'll try. No, we side roll out of that.
Nice. Round 3. Okay, now JD again in the lead.
I still believe in Jin and two turntables that he can take this back.
Fair enough.
Come on, man. Hey,
yeah. He just needs a couple of counter hits.
Yo, but I love that, calling out like the steps and the watch. Just don't step on me. Come on. Fight me in the linear space.
Exactly.
God, this is so, I love it, man.
Just calling out, like, yeah.
Just calling out these steps.
That's dead.
That is exactly.
No, it's not dead. No, wait.
Yo! I was about to call this character a cheater, but damn.
Yo, that's hella unsafe. That's so unsafe. Like, it's very hard to remember in the match. Like, yo, that's actually really unsafe, even after you block or whatever.
Right? Because again, how frequently do you see this, let alone this character?
Yeah.
There we go.
Wall.
General Master Rage.
Oh, God. Disgusting wall combo. Oh, no.
Okay,
I'm
not going to get the gross damage, but. Ooh, and that Oki puts JD
drops
back in the corner.
Drops everywhere.
And the fumbles. Oh my days, but it's all right. It gets blocked. We're back to.
Yo, this guy. Yo, just what he needed. Just what he needed. Right point. Perfect. All right. Gotta deck those.
Is that follow up?
I think that's a high, right?
I was about to ask you that.
I think that's a high.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
I never duck it, but I think it's.
There we go.
I did the lab, but practice is hard.
That's why, man. You do the lab in this more frequently than I do. That's why I come to you for the answer. Oh,
yo.
Punishes the spring, but not enough to take the game.
Yo.
Oh, so it's nice.
That's really scary. Like, and the wall for Jin.
That was incredibly tense.
Yeah.
Oof. I'm not sure what I would have expected, like, rage drive knee, like, at any point.
That really could just change.
I guess these two seem very content on the stage.
Yeah.
No intention to change.
Yeah, normally, for me, I usually use the stage more of a, like, you know, breather. But for them, I feel like they feel so close to you, just like understanding what the other is doing, that they don't want to lose that momentum. They just want to go at it.
Yeah.
Like, ooh, nice.
Nice. Is that how when you bring in other factors such as breakable walls, breakable ceilings, even with like the reads and like the feel of each other's momentum aside?
Yeah.
You know, that new factor really does turn.
Exactly, exactly, it does. Anyway, back to the match. Electric, just forward point, yo.
So far.
Ooh, neutral jump. Calls him out.
Kick. That's gonna carry hella far.
Yeah.
And back turn, what is it, 2-1? Or Master Raven?
I'm not sure. Master Raven's a hard character that even I would. I don't think I can touch Master
Raven. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Just stuffs up the rage card. Yeah, that move there. Like a
I think back to 2?
Oh, back to 2. Oh, okay.
I think so, I don't know. Yo, that's a regular grab, right?
Huh?
Is that a regular grab or side
grab?
Yeah,
I think that was just, I think that's just a throw from, oh my gosh, like I just saw it, I can't like.
No worries, it's all good.
Remember if it's like left side, right side.
Now, this is exactly the same thing that happened last match.
Yeah, exactly, JD had the lead, but oh my days, yes.
Yo, nice. Weirdly enough, same to Ender in the first match.
He's in control all along. Oh, but that sneaky low.
Holy.
All right, not the most, you know, really weird
right.
off-axis combo, but JD Escobar still being able to carry two turntables to the corner.
Yeah.
And.
Oh, nice. Four.
Yo, the relentless pressure broke.
Yo.
And there
that
we go.
That can kill.
A much needed launcher.
No, he's going to go for Oki.
Yo.
Hey. Yo. He felt it. Like,
yeah, throw out your blue stuff if you throw out yours.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
Alright. Vital round.
Oh my gosh.
This will lead turntables to reset the bracket.
Blocks
oh.
It. Nice.
Hey.
There we go. Yo, those boots ain't just for show, man. Those are safety boots.
Safety boots? You
can't need safety boots, man. See?
Exactly.
Oh no, that's not.
Yo, he's so
like
close.
That.
Almost. Yo,
hey!
Reset.
Ooh.
Look at him. He's oh,
yo,
shit.
Apologize once you make it out of this. Composure.
I didn't hear what he said. But he's probably cursing. Well, not cursing, just yelling at the air.
I heard something. Yada yada, apologize. I'm like, nah, don't
and
worry about
water.
That now. Don't worry about that now.
Nice. Hey.
Yeah, they're
old.
Oh, okay.
Doesn't get
one,
the wall combo quite.
One jab too much.
Exactly.
To really get the optimized, really high wall splat.
JD
no.
just content with
oh,
just taking it slow this round and resulting in a perfect.
That's certainly
nice. Because that's the scary thing about JD. Like, he learns very fast in a matchup, so you really can't just repeat your tactics.
No, you can't. You gotta adapt on the fly at like same pace as JD,
and that's what you're seeing with turntables as well.
Man, it's so tricky to fight somebody like that. You can't get comfortable with like anything that you know cut in. You gotta
just as you're
that
saying,
nasty.
Get
look at that.
Just like you said, can't get comfortable because that's what happens.
Not at all.
Hey.
If it's worked once, that's it. It's only worked
nice.
Once. Don't even think about it.
Can't. Just short of the wall. Oh, nice.
Good patience on. Oh my days.
Yo, 4-4.
Out.
Yo, he got that. That was crazy.
Oh, nice. And was still able to get like a decent like. Wall
yeah,
off
that's
I
crazy.
I thought it was just gonna be the low, and then he like tech rolled out of it.
Right, that's crazy. I'm gonna call it. He's feeling himself now.
All right.
I don't want to jinx it, but
oh yeah,
he's feeling himself. I'm saying.
Oh yeah.
What's
I'd
up?
Say
yo.
That hot counter hit and this. Oh my gosh.
What's for
yo, the patented family sweep?
Yo.
What?
Yo, that's Reeds. That's Reeds.
Oh jeez.
What are? Oh yo.
Oh my gosh. And
yo.
He drops it for what?
Yo.
For what,
dude?
For what?
That's the point where you'd never drop. Like, that was your
comeback.
Like,
this man's got like. Ooh.
No, never mind. That was all. That was just dramatic.
Yo, JD's got fucking back spinal damage for how big that brain is, right?
God, yeah. Nah, he was just giving us a show, basically. You're like, yeah, check this out. This drop.
And now we know that buddy JD Escobar, just as much of an entertainer. Yo, peace out, man.
Though, unfortunately, I feel like if there were player cams, I'd always like have a turntable. Ooh,
gosh.
That knee's really good.
I have eaten shit from it countless times. Hey, there we go. There we
Yo,
go. The
he's
stage
he's getting turned. He's getting turned. Oh, raises the water.
Yo, turn
in
those
the air.
Tables. Same stage. Yo, same stage, sorta.
Yo, raises the water in the air. He's calling it out.
Yo, is this?
Yo, we might see.
Yo, is this your patented no round brown? Is this it? Are you gonna take all three on this, man? Yo, no rounds?
No rounds?
No rounds?
Calls it.
I want to see it.
All right.
And I love this stage. This is the one that transitions to.
Yes,
I
love
this stage.
I
love
this
so
stage
much.
Too. Now, the unfortunate part is, like, for viewers, it is so red, but when you play it, it doesn't seem that bad.
No, yeah. It's
very unfortunate, but the music on this stage is so good.
It's absolutely beautiful. And it doesn't really help with these characters too, wearing a lot of red and kind of clashing.
Yeah, I feel like they're just out here to prove me wrong about the stage.
Oh, nice duck.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. Down back forward, take the win. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
This music. I just like this part. Because it tells a story. You're looking at this like it's telling a story.
It is. No, like it really does.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, there's only a few tracks in this game I can really, you know, put up an argument with and just kind of say what was the thought behind this, like, composing this, but
yeah.
Oh my gosh! And as we're talking about music, bringing two turntables, making it
proving himself right.
Yo, the promise of the water bottle, the promise of the water, the elixir of life.
Ooh,
oh
nice.
My gosh.
Oh, okay, he can actually convert off that, but it's very hard.
Really off in midair.
I've seen him do that. But he has to be aware that he's doing it.
That's absolutely wild. Oh, okay. All right.
All right. Water proven wrong.
The elixir of life has been drank a bit
prematurely.
Oh, nice. A bit too early.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
okay, a bit too short.
I was thinking he's going to go for Oki just because it's infinite now.
Yeah, that's right. There's no need to you know, go for like
wall stuff.
Or, like, really long carrying stuff.
Oh, what? That knee, man. That knee is getting so much mileage. Yo.
Ooh, that was cute. Hey. Oh, there we go.
Hey.
Yo, the family patented sweet.
Yo, it's not over yet?
Just bit. Cheater.
Dude.
And doesn't punish it proper.
Yeah. Just a
oh my
jump.
Gosh, blocking the love. Yo,
okay.
Blocking
yo.
Hey.
Out of the air? Get that blue stuff out of here.
Nah,
no.
Man. What are you doing? Flying about like you're in. You're doing flying about like you're in Guilty Gear or Blaze Blue JD? Stop that.
Ooh.
You can't fly around like that like you're in anime. Yeah, you keep your feet to the ground. You gotta keep
planted.
Ooh.
Overall, still a pretty good match.
Oh yeah,
like,
that's been really entertaining.
Like, back and forth is just great.
And that's what you like to see.
Exactly.
That's what we like to see, and that's what the people watching like to
see. Exactly.
You know, nobody wants to see a wash. You want to see a back and forth struggle between two titans.
Exactly. Oh god, speaking of wash, so...
right.
Part 4! No, never mind, that's gonna kill.
Right? Okay. Oh my god.
Next time I get a chance, I will.
What's the last hit? What is the hit that's gonna seal the deal?
Downfall.
Oh, I would have figured it was that downfall.
Yo, jab trades in his favor. Nice.
Round two. Damn, I would figure it's just a down forward one, man. You gotta stop giving me heart attacks.
Nice.
Ooh,
there
we
go. Wall?
And just step on her and bait the spring up.
Ooh. If he could have dashed up, that would have been a very unfortunate situation. Ooh.
Round three. Fight.
You best I'ma collect that chin.
Ooh,
oh,
nice
man, the power
armor
crush. we just poke him with really nice.
Great. Ooh, nice duck, but. Yo!
Oh, cartwheels, man. Cartwheels, man. The pain.
This is not gonna do, like, it's not gonna kill, but it's gonna be
all
one
right,
more hit.
Able to get up, so. Oh! K-O. That sniffs it out.
Yes.
Round four. Sniffs out the tippy toes. Fight.
Oh. He saw it, but he didn't wanna. I guess low parry.
Is it? Oh, I guess it's not punchable or anything big on block.
So yeah.
You gotta low parry.
Because the fear is he might complete the string, right?
Oh, true. Yeah, right.
But turntable's looking really, like, really solid right now.
Yeah, like,
there you go.
Ooh, man.
10 frame punish.
Yo, returning the perfect.
Yo, water? Or yo, rehydrate yourself, man.
Yo, he's returning the perfect. It's like, yeah. A set or two ago, that was cute. That was so nice. Yo,
so, before, he told me, like, oh, man, I don't know. I feel so sick. And I was like, yo, can you get me water? I'm like, yeah, sure, man. And now look at him.
Oh,
on
shit.
Tournament point.
Right?
JD,
oh,
unless JD's like, no. And he's like.
Nah, I believe. Oh, man. Man, we're just letting all these spring ups go. We're letting all these spring ups between two tables go, but in all fairness, he's hardly done.
Yeah.
All right. What's the main? Ooh.
Yo, just misses it.
Hey.
4-4. Nice.
The best thing ever.
Now,
carry.
Alright. Oh, nice. That's gonna combo. Sidewall, maybe?
It's gonna be a weird sidewall. Will he?
Oh, no,
that?
It works out. Doesn't sidewalls don't save lives here.
Jeez, these nice. The timed and placed pokes
yeah.
to turntables again.
Oh, yo.
Throw. Oh, not much of a mix-up situation to come out of that throw. And
ooh, nice.
Ooh,
yo,
that?
Is this might be the final
round
game.
Three.
Oh, man.
All right, I'm not going to lie. I kind of want to see this go a bit longer.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, yeah. Let's go, JD.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Let's go, JD, but one round.
No, one match, then.
One round. Yeah.
Final. We got to go final round.
Oh, wait, the fuck. Shut the front door, man.
Dang.
You ain't ever seen this.
Yo,
you've
seen this before. Now, he saw this, I think, 4 times at this point.
What?
That, like, teleport thing.
I mean, 4 times in this heat, in this volcano? I don't know, man.
That's fair.
Oh, my god.
Yo,
gosh.
Just perfect spacing.
Perfect spacing and just perfect patience, right? Not
yo,
doing a single thing, right?
One more hit.
Nice.
Hey!
These circulars, just doing their work.
Shoutouts to Water. Water apparently is the real buff.
It's the elixir of life, man.
Dang.
You're feeling hydrated? You're feeling...
Yes.
Stay hydrated, people.
Yo,
stay
tell
hydrated.
Them, tell them. Hold on, hold
yeah.
on. Here.
Hold on.
Here. All right, we got to give our champ the seat. Tell us how it is, man. Tell us about that aqua.
All right. The key to winning.
Yes.
You got to stay hydrated.
Uh-huh.
We got that stay hydrated bar.
Yes.
Always in our head.
Always.
And we got pumping tunes. You got to have